Well, based on the electricity that's traveling through this arena and decibel level of the crowd, I think it's safe to say the roof of this building just might blow off.
Oh, what a clothesline. He didn't need a GPS to find the mark. Hey, I think I just saw a tooth go flying.
Making it look easy. Focusing on the chest now. There's been a lot of buzz in the locker room area today in anticipation of this episode of Superstars. Getting his attention with a vicious strike.
Look at this thing, man.
Incredible!
And down he goes. And he gets out of the way. Oh, after that, you're not seeing stars. You're looking at constellations.
Oh, they couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael.
Sees the opportunity to go high.
No! Oh, look at the emotions.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
I can't blame him.
Keep it in the ring. Not today. Too fast. He catches him with the axe handle.
We're looking at complete domination here. Look at those eyes.
Look at this. Here he comes. He's not done yet. Oh, no, he's here to fight. Man, he's still down after that move. I almost wonder if his bell got sick. Oh, wow. End of story. This one's over.
I just can't get over the physicality of this sharpshooter.
That'll put a hurting on you. Oh, out of nowhere.
We're looking at complete domination here.
Funny.
Ouch! After a move like that, he's going to need to see a chiropractor or a spine specialist. At this point, you have to figure that the next person to apply a submission will win.
Well, that's what I'm thinking. Let's see who it's going to be.
Going for it again.
Man, that one rocked him.
Thinking to avoid that.
Oh, wait, nice reversal.
Now back to the ring.
This might be on an elbow. I mean, that's gonna knock him out. Oh, oh, submission. The hold's locked in.
Over.
Good game. Winner. Boy.